Justin Bieber and Hailey Baldwin are taking their time when it comes to wedding planning, a source tells ET. Bieber proposed to Baldwin earlier this month during a romantic Bahamas getaway, and the source says the two are now enjoying their engagement. Justin had been planning to propose to Hailey for a couple weeks before he finally did, and he's relieved that weight has been lifted off his shoulders, the source says. Justin and Hailey are enjoying their time as a newly engaged couple. As for their upcoming nuptials, the source says the couple may have two locations, the U.S. and Bieber's home country of Canada, but definitely don't want the occasion to be over extravagant. Justin and Hailey have been telling friends they want to have a smaller wedding, with close family and friends, nothing too over the top, the source says. The couple has discussed where they would have their wedding, in either Canada or somewhere in the States, New York or Los Angeles. They've thrown around the idea of having it in possibly both, but it's still the early stages of planning. Justin and Hailey are trying to enjoy the excitement of engagement before fully diving into wedding planning. According to Kim Basinger, who is the ex-wife of Baldwin's uncle, Alec Baldwin, and the mother of her cousin, Ireland Baldwin, Baldwin has already chosen her bridal party. Hailey's sister, Ayla, and Ireland, they're in the wedding, she told Us Weekly. So, believe me, it's cool. Meanwhile, one person aiming to get an invite is The Hill star Spencer Pratt, who was baptized by Baldwin's father, Stephen, when the two were on I'm a Celebrity. Get me out of here. Season 2 together. I was telling my weightlifting coach, God, I wish I stayed in more contact with the man who baptized me in a Costa Rican river on a reality show, because I would be going to the Justin Bieber and Hailey Baldwin frickin' wedding, Pratt told ET at the Daily Mail.com and Daily Mail TV summer party last week. I've been DMing him like, hey, hey.